But that comes with a price. And my entire style comes with a price. And the reason why I think a lot of you people cheer for me and chant for me is because I've come out here and I've paid that price with my body. And
you're good at what you do.
Unfortunately, I also have to pay the price this week with neck surgery.
No!
This Thursday, I'm going to have to go and get neck surgery, and I'm not exactly real happy
about it. I'm not happy about it either.
This has been my dream ever since I've been a little kid.
Wow, you can see the raw emotion in his eyes.
There's some people who are real happy about it. Stephanie McMahon, Triple H, Kane. They seem to be thrilled by the prospect, and to them it seems like my career is pretty much done.
Nah. Go home, get rested, and come back even stronger, Daniel Bryan. No. Man, that's terrible.
There's a chance that it could be. But it won't be.
Good.
Now, when will I come back? I have no idea. But I think all of you know the answer to this question. Will I come back?
Yes.
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 Wow.
Yes.
Dude,
yes.
Oh man. Yes. I'm so upset for him. This guy, he puts his body on the line every time he comes out, and he had so many obstacles in his way to make it to where he is now, and you know, it wouldn't be that sweet if there weren't these obstacles in the way, but you never want to see someone truly get hurt, you know. I was kind of hoping it might be just a work, you know, maybe just give him some time off, you know, he got married, his father passed, and, but, I don't know, looking in his eyes, I see a different story. But guys, Luge Mania, follow me on Facebook, Twitter if you want to. I'm shocked. I am. I'm truly shocked. Whew. But he's going on Thursday, so prayers with you, buddy. Prayers with you. Bye, guys.